meaning is the long form. Okay? All the long form has a carriage and a couple of things. Because this is a couple of things. Like this. When I stand like this, all the bones, long bones in the body are vertical. Except this, which is horizontal. Yes, this is very special about it. This is also called as collar bone or beauty bone. Collar bone.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, how to hold this bone? Whenever you get a bone in your hand, you must try to get it how it lies in the body. And then the next thing is you must think this is right or left. Right or left. Okay. The next is your turn. Be careful. Okay. The right or left, the first thing you must remember. Because when you know this is right and left, then you can find the muscle is going this way, well, this way.
Yes.
Okay, so be careful while holding the bone. So, clavicle must be horizontal, number one. It has two ends. You can see one flat, one very big, strong, quadrangular, yani four-sided, yes. Murabba like that. Okay? So you have to put this end, murabba end, or this flat end on the lateral side. So I must keep it on the lateral side. Either this, wala this. This is also lateral, this is also lateral.
Mm-hmm.
Outer. This medial, either like this, wala like this. But feel that under the flat part, there is a tubercle, very prominent structure. And a groove. So you must make this groove down like this. And then put this on one lateral side. Keeping in mind that this concavity, like this concavity, small concavity should be in front and a big convexity on the back. Yes. So once you hold the bone like this, all these things are clear, then you know this is right side bone. For me, this is right side bone.
Oh, this right side?
Sorry, this is my left side bone. This is my left hand.
Yes.
I hold his right hand so. Okay. Yes, very good. This is right side?
Right side.
This is
the
right.
Left
side. Yes, isn't it? Yes, this is left side. This is left side. Good. Very good. Right side. Hurry up, hurry up. Show one right. No, sorry. When I hold this hand.
That's right side. Right side. Your album is not in your hand. الكبير هذا مثل يرجع جسمك غير ذا برا
هذا
يعني من ناحيه كذا ولا كذا دبينا وقرا هذه كذا
ديسكريبشن
وين يو سي هون العكس كلها
شير ذا بونز وذ يور كوليجز كم هير ان فرانت Again, see again. See again. Hold it like horizontal. Anyway.
Yes.
Okay? Make this small concavity and flat end. Small concavity on the anterior.
Okay.
Flat end on one of the lateral sides. And keeping this tubercle and this groove downward.
Okay.
Again. Make this flat end laterally. Rakan, please. Laterally. Small concavity in front and this elevated tubercle and a groove down. Only then it satisfies which side it goes. Again, see this. Now, fine. This concavity in front, this down, this medial, this lateral. So fit it here. In most of the exam, what happens? The student, when they are confused, he is trying to fix it like this, forcefully, or make it like this, no, be comfortable, and find the side. Clavicle is one of the most difficult bones to find, right, or left,
yes, sir.
Okay, so yes, they consider still the most difficult. Okay, now done?
Yes.
All of you clear
yes.
Now?
Yes.
Agree, Shiva? Okay, go down. It has these features. Hmm? One is the lateral end. Where is the lateral end? This lateral. Where is the medial end? This medial. This is the shaft. Okay. So about the lateral end. Acromial end. This is also called acromial end. Why acromial end? Because when it articulates here with this part, this is another bone.
scapula.
I will come to it. Scapula. It has this process, acromion process. If you clearly see acromion process, there is a flat surface for articulation like here. Okay, so this is acromial end or lateral end. Why acromial end? Because articulates are acromial. Make a small joint here, synovial plane type, and the name is acromioclavicular joint. Acromio. This clavicular, this joint, acromioclavicular joint. With me, Shabab?
Okay. Yes.
Yeah. Clear? Good. I'm sorry for this inconvenience, but I'm helpless.
This one is right.
Don't fix right-sided bone one and left-sided.
Yeah.
Another bone.
This one is right.
This one is right, exactly.
Okay, this one.
This one is left.
Yes.
Okay, so that is the reason it's not fitting. If you want to fit it forcefully, that is another issue. Don't fit it.
This angle, it must be in the medial.
Oh, the lateral side. I will come to it. Wait. This is right side bone. Any other with right side scapula? Okay. This is right side scapula.
Yes.
Now see, it will fix here, like.
So that's what I said.
No, in front. The bone must be in front like this, here.
Oh, okay.
This must be in front, like see here in front, and here in the side. Okay.
Sorry.
Take this. This is the most easy thing, Yashir. All the three are attached. You just have to keep it in a proper place. No, this is which side? Right side or left side?
Left side.
Fix it first. You just don't say right, left. Mm-hmm. See it first. What I told you. Right or left? See this, right or left? How? I told you this concavity on the anterior side. Now this is the upper right. No, I cannot repeat. For latecomers, I'm sorry. It's enough. Okay? This. Now see this? See this thing? See, this is this. Okay? Now consider everything accordingly. Here is the joint acromioclavicular. Okay? Now, Shabab, please. This on the lateral side, this elevated tubercle and a groove on the inferior side, and this big sub. Quadrangular Murabba sort of on the medial side. Okay, please. Now, this is one aspect. The other here, what it is doing here, it is making the here is a bone sternum. Okay, so it makes this is the medial end, sternum end. Quadrangular in shape, articulates the clavicular notch of sternum here, and make sternoclavicular joint. Okay, so now you know through various things, lateral end, medial end, okay, concavity anteriorly, tubercle and groove down, what tubercle, what groove, I will show you, and this big strong convexity like this on the front, okay, acromial end, why, because it has to articulate with acromion process of the scapula to make acromioclavicular joint,
yes.
And here makes sternum joint. Sternoclavicular. Good?
Mm-hmm.
Now, go
down. Oh, scapula.
Same. Nothing new. Here is that tubercle. This is the superior view, like this. This is the inferior view, like this.
Uh-huh.
Okay? Uh-huh. This is superior view, this is inferior view. See, here is the tubercle. Here is a groove. Subclavian groove. For subclavius muscle. Go down.
One more.
Shaft. Don't be confused for shaft. What is shaft? Between the two ends is the shaft. Okay? If you see, this is flat on the lateral side and rounded regular on the medial side. Okay? This is another. I said the shaft is also flat.
Okay.
On lateral side, so it is nearly flat with this border and this border. But here there is no border; it is rounded. Okay, now again now. Now there are certain muscles attached to this bone. How? This is the superior view. This is the inferior view. Okay, and you know the names of the muscle at least. For example, pectoralis major. Now put it properly, then you know where is the muscle going.
Mm-hmm.
Where is the deltoid? So here, from here, and acromion go down like deltoid. Here, this trapezius inside, like on this bone, half and half on the scapula,
posterior,
like this. This and this. This is all trapezius. Where is deltoid? From here till this, all deltoid will go down.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this is the picture showing you many muscles and everything.
Subclavius,
this is a groove. Groove yani a surface like this, depression.
Mm.
This is the groove where subclavius fits. Subclavius. Groove for subclavius.
Pectoralis major.
Pectoralis major here, in front. See here. Oh, go back. Here. See here. Pectoralis major muscle. What is this showing? Put this bone like in a superior view. Take right and left nicely, take this bone and then read it properly. Because in this manner, standing, I can never show you this small, this small, this small, this small.
Mm.
Okay? So take this picture, and for your help, at the end, I have given certain other pictures extra for each muscle, each area. So wait till that time. Go down. Now I will go to this bone scapula. What is this bone scapula? It's a flat bone, triangular, musculus like bone.
Mm.
Okay? It has, a musculus has three ends, three corners.
Yes.
Okay? So see here. What is the corner here? This is the superior angle. This is the inferior angle. This is the lateral angle. The lateral angle is forming a cavity like structure. Glenoid cavity. Humeral cavity, glenoid cavity, GLE, glenoid fossa or glenoid cavity. For humerus to come and attach, make shoulder joint, this is a lucky person, has all the bones together articulated like this. Okay? So, this is here like this. Scapula on the back, clavicle here and humerus here.
Uh-huh.
For me. Okay? Okay. Now hold. Again, see this. This is a flat bone, triangular, three zavias, muscles like superior angle, inferior angle, lateral angle. You must keep this lateral glenoid cavity always lateral. How to find the right and left? First do it.
Yes.
Then, see this smooth surface.
Yes.
See, this is not smooth, this is a spine, this is extra structure here.
Mm-hmm.
So make this on the back.
Posterior.
This thing posterior, this thing anterior, and this glenoid. If I try to fix it here, is it wrong?
No.
It should be fixed here if you see my back.
Yes.
Agree?
Yes.
Okay. This smooth surface must face the smooth surface of ribs here. Because they are the ribs.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So, thank you. This is, okay, again, this is superior border. This one, superior border. This medial or lateral?
Lateral. Medial. 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 Medial.
This.
Medial.
Medial. This.
Lateral.
Lateral. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This surface, costal surface. Why costal? Costal means rib. So it is near the rib, facing the rib. So this is costal.
Costal.
Costal. C-O-S-T-A-L. Costal surface. Okay.
Yes.
On the back. Go on the back. This structure,
subscapular,
spine of the scapula. Go down. One more.
Spine.
Go more down. Okay. Great. See this structure.
Spine.
See here. This is called spine of the scapula. If you follow the spine, it will end here into a process, acromion process. And this is the same process where clavicle attaches acromioclavicle. Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Agree? Then another process here is coracoid. Coracoid process. Now come to this surface. This is costal. This is posterior surface. Having spine which divide the whole surface in two parts. This big, this small. Infraspinatus or infraspinous fossa. Infra yani tahat. Spinous yani under the spine. So infraspinous fossa. Fossa tahat al spine. And supraspinous fossa is this one. Similarly, muscles infraspinatus, supraspinous fossa, Infraspinatus muscle.
Yes.
Supraspinous fossa.
Supraspinatus
muscle.
Okay. Recorder, what's up?
No, don't. Not allowed. Recording is not allowed.
Okay.
Okay, you have to see it properly, please. There's not allowed. Not for me, probably.
I know, but you know, there's a smell that I can see with my own eyes. It's like they are on fire.
And
seriously, I'm not
kidding.
So at least you should excuse me.
Okay. He's only excused. Thank you. Okay. Then, this is the glenoid cavity. This is the glenoid cavity. Okay. Now again, right or left must be. Front, muscle on back, lateral. This, if you follow these three things, any other scapula? Yes. See the difference now. Okay?
Okay.
Saw the difference? Like this. Turn on that side. See. Okay?
Yes.
Take this. Okay. Now.
You said the supraspinatus muscle
here. Yes, this one.
Where is the
trapezius? This blue one. Okay, this here, trapezius. Okay, okay. There are certain blue and certain red lines. What blue and what red?
Red is origin.
Red is the origin. The new books shows you all attachments. They don't use the word origin and insertion. Most of the new books. But the previous books they used to say this is the origin. So muscle is arising from here and going here.
Attached
like that.
Yes.
Here and here. Now the book are saying it is attached one this bone and attached to this bone. So. These are previous models, so they have done it. The blue are origin. The red are origins,
yes.
And blue are insertions.
Mm-hmm.
Agree, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Go down. Mm-hmm. See again, same thing. What here? Which angle?
Posterior.
Inferior angle.
Yeah.
Lateral angle. Which border?
Lateral
border. Lateral angle. Lateral.
Yes.
Medial border. Upper border. Coracoid process.
Acromion
process. See on the back. See on the side. Acromion process with spine. Coracoid process. All flat bone. Glenoid cavity. This is like this. Okay. See here. What this?
A spine.
Spine. What this? Acromion.
Acromion.
Where coracoid? Here. Superior angle. Inferior angle. Lateral angle. Which is best?
Supra.
Infra, posterior part.
Costal this surface. Posterior.
Yes, posterior part.
Divided into two parts. Supraspinatus.
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 Supraspinatus. Supraspinatus muscle. Infraspinatus. Okay. Go down.
This.
This left. Okay. Okay. See the muscles. Here there are no blue lines. Okay. So you can find supraspinatus, infraspinatus. Rhombitus, major here and minor. Similarly, teres, major and minor here. Then, deltoid on the outer and on the inner trapezius. Here. Deltoid on the outer, I said like this. Because it will go, give me another. Okay. Like this. If I hold it like this properly, what happens? See here. Here is the deltoid going up to this level and then goes to the
humerus. Goes to the humerus, yes.
See here. See here. So, where is deltoid? Deltoid is, yes, from here, all this way, and it will come to this bone. Like here, this is the deltoid muscle.
Again, please.
From here, similarly back, in front.
From the supine.
Yes, spine.
Along the red line.
Yes, along the red line. Yes, here. Comes here, deltoid. Okay? Then, inside is the trapezius here.
Okay.
Trapezius is this strong muscle.
Okay.
Trapezius attach and continuous downward, right?
Yes, trapezius origin from here. And then some part is inserted.
From the cervical 7.
From the cervical, yes, C7. And there are many other origins of big muscles.
Doctor, where is the subscapularis?
You need another one, okay? Enough, your mother. You need another one. You will have one thing like me, like this. one of the pathology teacher, I will not take the name. Said, what is this? In pathology language, this is budding, yani from one.
Yeah.
I said, my brain is budding. coming up more, mashallah. You need another brain or enough?
Doctor, please, where is the scapularis, subscapularis?
Subscapularis on the subscapular surface.
Yes. In the anterior part.
Yes. Okay, go down. Shabab, please. One more. Clavicle, the common site of fracture is the junction of medial one-third, medial two-third and lateral one-third. This point is the, this is the most commonly, fractures never ask you before fractures, okay? But we have to remember the most common site. So this is the most common site.
In the lateral.
Junction of this concavity and this concavity. So this is two-third, this is two-third, this is one-third.
So I can say the turn of the clavicle.
Yes, you can say. But the precise language is at the junction of medial two-third with the junction of lateral one-third. Okay? So this is the common side of fracture.
Like this?
Yes, like this. Here is the fracture. When there is a fracture, what happens? What is the function of clavicle? The clavicle gives you actually the weight transmission from hand to the vertebral column.
What?
The weight transmission.
Mm.
Weight transmission means when I fall, the force hits my hand and then it goes from here and the force is divided like this.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Agree?
Mm-hmm.
So this is the way, this is basically the function of clavicle to hold the arm on the side and to get the weight and to get the force. Okay? If this is fractured, what will happen? My shoulder will go down. Because here is the fracture, this will go up, this will go down. Because of the weight of my arm. Okay? Like this. Go down. This is, if you clearly see at your home, this is a fracture of clavicle.
Here, very bad.
And you can see the shoulder is down.
Yes. So this, right?
Yes. See, these are some ligaments. I will show you another picture. Go down.
Is it really different to a limb?
Yes, yes, Akid, sure. It is, even the side is common in both infants, children, blah, 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 every age.
Mm-hmm.
The same side. Good on. Mm-hmm. Very good. Good on. Huh. These are the common sides for scapular fracture. It can be spine. Uh-huh. It can be spine here. It can be this part. It can be this part. It can be this part. Good on. Here is the fracture. Good on. Huh. This is called winging of scapula.
Yes.
Wing the scapula. You familiar?
Yeah, yes. When the serratus anterior not attached or deattached.
Where is serratus anterior?
Here. In the medial.
Wait your turn.
Okay, let me.
Organize yourself. Medial wala lateral?
Medial.
Costal wala posterior?
Posterior.
Yeah, but actually it's posterior and anterior.
This blue line.
No, this one, anterior.
How it is coming here?
From here?
Yes.
Hold my scapula here. Hold the scapula. Wait. Serratus anterior going from here down and it will reach like this.
From anterior, like this.
And that is the reason, that is the reason when it contracts, it keeps my scapula near my costal surface. If this is paralyzed, it will go.
It will go.
That is the reason. Hold this. When I push this wall, this serratus anterior keeps my scapula with my ribs.
Mm.
If this is paralyzed, one of the scapula will go out, like winging, wing scapula. This is the picture of wing scapula.
Uh-huh.
What is the nerve supply of this muscle? This is the way we ask an exam.
Yes, lung, thoracic.
This is the way you are asked an exam. What is this condition? You will all say winging of scapula. The next question will be, name the muscle involved. So you have to think. Give the insertion of this muscle. Mm-hmm. Give the nerve supply of this muscle. So like this.
Yes.
Be careful.
Cervical.
What about the action?
Akid, action is important.
The action, pushing.
Slides. Listen. Now see some slides for your revision. All names. I have given you selected certain slides. See, all original instructions, small, everyone is visible. Now, same here.
And the muscle...
And certain ligaments.
And the muscle name.
Name, nerve supply, action, attachments. Every muscle in the world you must do.
Attachment, doctor. Insertion.
Finish.
Insertion and the origin, is it?
Yes, why? Because if you do not know the origin and insertion, how you will know the action? If I know my deltoid is
I know the attachment.
If I know my deltoid is here, and here is the start point, here is the end point, when it contracts, it takes my hand,
abduction.
This is the very easy way to remember.
Well, if I know the action, but I don't know the origin of the attachment.
Find the objective. I don't know about that.
No, because there might be a question like, where is the attachment?
There could be a question like, name this bone, scapula.
Okay.
This is right or left, so you will find at that time, you will try to fix it on the opposite side, but whatever you think, there is the other rakan. Okay? Then, if I make here X, name the muscle X. So you must know. No, then I ask, what is X? You must write origin of subscapularis.
So you won't bring us this red and blue.
I will make this here X. Name the muscle attached here. Okay, so you should know it. And, okay, then good. What is the action of this muscle? You should remember that. What is the nerve supply of this muscle? So these are the ways you should. Okay, thank you. And wait. Rakan, can you help me for attendance?
Yes.
Thank you.
Sure.
أول مرة حاضر عادي بلا
شكوك. Okay. Anyone from A group? All B. You are from A group. Come here. Come here. Anyone from A group? This is B group. Oh,
I was in A.
Oh, wait. What number? What is your number? 56. 56. Okay.
Ahmed, thank you.